The Sea of Demons. A vast expanse of sand and wind that spans across the northern reaches of Noros. It is home to some of the harshest of creatures, and harsher still, of men. This place is home to the greatest wildling hordes to ride across any land of Wallhaggers. Many stories have been told of these hordes, most famous of which says these men came from Dothrak itself, and they may be true. But there is another side to this sand sea. There are those of us whom inhabit the great sea of demons, whom happily take to a wall. Say what you will, but walls, they give you security. They give you a place to rest. And best of all, they give me a place to work my trade. From the halls of House Mackay to the grandeur of House Hijiri, and even the mystery of the faceless city of Hoju. The great citadel of House Okazaki stands as testament to what walls and minds can do. One would think a land of spies and maesters and wildling hordes would be easy prey. But then, you and I know better, don't we?